I'm Greg Martin, Senior Manager of Operational Excellence with the Whites Company. Our pre-construction guys and gals do a great job of capturing, documenting, quantifying information. But what was happening was as soon as they were done with it, it stopped. So it was just waste. It was duplication of work and it was a waste. We were already leveraging review for a lot of our processes during the build phase on the job site. If we could leverage it during the pre-construction phase, specifically for quantity takeoff, and then that could move right into our employees that are using Bluebeam during the build phase, then they could use all that information. So we've been successful in a couple offices, and they've just really gravitated because they've seen their project teams use it. That's really where the wins came from. But it really came down to we had a couple of the estimators in the pre-construction departments that they became the champions. It was benefiting their daily job, what they do on a daily basis, and so they saw the value in it. So we're really trying to help our team members understand that they're a component of that value stream. From day one, the first estimate we put together, to the last item being punched completed.